These people are not acrobats in training. They are U.S. Department of Agriculture Forest Service smoke jumpers looking for a tree-threatening invasive species. The smoke jumpers turned tree climbers are helping USDA's Animal and Plant Health Inspection Service find evidence of Asian long-horned beetles.
Our tree climbers will climb the tree and inspect limbs down to 2 inches in diameter to find damage produced by the Asian longhorn beetle. The damage could be egg sites where the female has laid eggs, or it could be exit holes.
There's not a whole lot of work available for us as firefighters this time of year, and so it gives a number of us an opportunity to get additional work. This is also a good time of year to do surveys for the Asian longhorn beetle because the leaves are all off the trees. It makes the survey process quicker that way, and we're less likely to miss things.
Smoke jumpers spend a lot of time in trees as part of their firefighting jobs, and just need a little extra training to become bug hunters.
Sometimes we land up in the top of the tree, and then we have to, after we rappel down, we have to climb back up and get our parachute out, or sometimes our equipment or food. We just had to learn what to look for in the trees as far as egg sites and exit holes and what the beetle does.
The beetles probably came to the U.S. through imports from Asia. Their larvae bore into hardwood trees and can kill the trees over time. Active infestations are currently in New York, New Jersey, and Massachusetts. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.